I'm new here. I need to ask you for some direction.
I'm Sue. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. Actually, I'm not the person in charge here. I'm just doing some of my stuff here. Yeah, but anyway, I would like to bring you around this lovely place.
It's great.
Yeah, that's great. Follow me. This is the FKEKK office. Anything due with that, you should be heard. You should come here and see the person in charge. Besides, there are information about internship and scholarship. You should come here more often for updates.
I have some documents to verify.
But at this moment, they are doing their language now. You should come here after 2. But before that, I will show you a place where you can submit your work here without seeing your lecture.
Wow, that's cool. Show me then.
Yeah. Hey, Sue. This is the place I told you just now.
Wow, it's so convenient. But how am I going to know which digital is the one that I need?
Yeah, good question. To make your life easier, our faculty had made a list for you to locate the lecture you are looking for.
But what if I want to meet my lecturer instead of putting my room in the DJ hall? Where are they?
The air room is actually for the lecturer. It's the lecturer's room. Especially the first floor. It's for the dean. It's the dean office.
Oh, thanks for telling me. If there's nothing big, I won't get myself into that place.
Yeah, every student has their own academic counselor. You should deal with your academic counselor before seeing the dean. And just a friendly reminder for you, you should make appointment with your academic counselor before seeing them.
Thank you for advice.
Which section are you?
Section 3.
Whoa, that's great. We have 5 minutes more. Let's get to the class earlier.
Okay, let's go.
This is the lecture room. Most of the lecture are being carried out here. Oh yeah, that's my friend. He's over there. Let's go. They are my friends. He is Mazuki and he is Awe.
Hi, I'm Sil. Nice to meet you all.
Hi, nice to meet you too. Yeah, and I guess our lecture is most probably coming to this class. So I guess let's have a seat.
are you doing here?
Nothing special. I'm just looking at the poster there. This is our adult food charity corner.
What is all this for?
All this for is to help the poor. We are like one family in this faculty. If we have the ability to help those who need help, we should drop some food over there.
I think I should.
Where are you staying?
Grandpa.
That's good. Let's go back.